We are now going to announce our first place winner. Our first place winner will receive 500,000 pesos. Woo-hoo. And an additional 500,000 pesos from Congressman Angelo Marcos Barba and Governor Marcos Manotto, totaling to
1 million pesos!
Woohoo! Masarap! Masarap ang empanada. Ladies and gentlemen, kapsat mga kapsat, the first place winner is no other than Batac! Happy 206th Foundation Anniversary, Ilocos Norte!